everyone. Today our report subject is Middle Festival. I am Cai Shuping. She is Xu Xingfang and she is Dai Siyu.
Why does Mid-Autumn Festival feast has on August 15th? According to the history point out, Mid-Autumn Festival may be open for less state in food and time for the arm, both on August 15th and 30th. Can Jin Pei had to the idea by the whole month, succeed for in many mooncake and attend the soldiers ration and play in June 13th. Mid-Autumn Festival offers celebrities for autumn abundant harvest at the same time. It could also worship God of the dead. It's a dance God harvest. Therefore, it belongs to the abundant harvest festival.
The mooncake are first achieved for Tang Dynasty on Chuzhou Mooncake. The Tang Dynasty grandfather year generally is subjected to shows on August 15th in Chuzhou return. At that time, someone had the control for change of order capture Dynasty in order to celebrate a victory. Great-grandfather Li Yang received the pine cake box, putting on the pine and smell, referring to the grapevine to say, should invite, who being the top. After that, he put the cake, the whole body of whiskers to eat. Important festival is the mooncake has gone from generation to generation. From EQ, after Chang'an reached the moon, her husband said, "Oh, he does very much and wanted to shoot down the moon." Then he was not careful.
There are many countries have Mid-Autumn Festival. For example, Hong Kong, China, Korea, Vietnam, Japan, USA. I take two examples for the South Korea. South Korea Mid-Autumn Festival Spring is the South Korean most important traditional holiday. The people can go to sweep the grapes and use the grape and the food sacrificial offering ancestor. They also can return to home village visiting relatives and give a present. And Japan. Traditional Mid-Autumn Festival was called Fifth Night. Japanese is not similar with Chinese eating the moon cake. The Japanese is enjoying looking at the moon is dumpling in order to express it thanks to the natural kindness. The Japanese must hold each kind of celebration. The Japanese in the room can exhibit the dumpling. The world congrats you and so on. Then, thank you for listening.